Oh my gosh, nagmura ako. Sorry.
I Am You is about playing with the idea that here on Earth, parang there are people that look just like you. Pero parang most of the times, hindi natin sila nakikita or we don't ever cross paths with them in our life. Pero in this story, parang it deals with Julia's character actually meeting the person that looks just like her and how their lives intertwine and how the relationship builds up, and then at the same time how that could complicate things. I play Julia's parang high school sweetheart. Lahat nung friends namin, kababata namin. So Kyle is the boyfriend role, but he's also the nice guy. Parang sa group of friends, they all come from like a richer background. So parang they don't have like the nicest or most genuine qualities, except for Kyle. He seems to me to be the most genuine one. And parang it just so happens na, yun nga, kababata niya yung mga to. They have a lot in common because they were all raised together. Pero he doesn't have the same attitude that they have. Well, yung pinaka gusto sa iWant is, dahil nga digital siya, I noticed the content is so much more edgy. There's a lot more room for play. Parang there's a lot more risks that can be done. It's really fun. Like, my character in Glorious was really interesting to play. It was definitely a love-hate relationship. Pero I'm glad that it was a character, a role, and a project that the people were really able to appreciate and actually relate to. Susceptic naman, super different naman. It went with comedy, so that was really great and a new experience for me as well. Actually, yun yata yung first comedy ko. And I was playing myself, playing a character in the show. Tapos eto naman, it's so cool kasi it reminds me of like a Gone Girl / You. Very edgy, millennial siya. Most of the times kasi yung mga nakakasama ko sa trabaho is mga leading ladies na mas matanda sa akin. So, parang sobrang nice experience na lahat ng cast ko is ka-age ko. So, nakaka-relate talaga ako sa sa cast members. Pero it was so fun. Parang every time we were at shoot, like, when we would shoot like the party scenes, that's my spin the bottle, parang shit, I'm like reliving my teenage years. So, oh my gosh, nagmura ako. Sorry. Shoot! In essence, parang we were still playing ourselves kasi it's so relatable. It was great. Julia naman has been, I mean, antagal na niyang nasa industriya. Like, she's been doing this since she was a kid, so she knows exactly what she's doing. And I really like how she played her character. So, sana magustuhan ng mga tao yung project na to, yung makikita nila, yung mapapanood nila. Gusto ko makita yung mga scenes pag nakita na yung dalawa, Julia and her doppelganger. They must see that. Sana abangan nila lahat ng mga characters kasi there's a lot of interesting characters dito sa show. And ayun, sana lang ma-appreciate nila. Hey guys, it's Tony Labrusca here, and I Am You is streaming on iWant on February 26. Pag may gusto, nasa iWant yan.